whatever we hit, a piece of it shredded my suit. Stings like hell, but spirits, it's beautiful. I need you to go on for the both of us. Don't let that temper get the better of you. Sam, commence transfer.
Yes, Pathfinder.
Even the stars look brighter.
He died before the transfer was complete. That must be the source of Sam's trauma.
Why bring me here? What was the point?
To complete the transfer, the Taurians need a Pathfinder.
I can't.
What do you mean you can't? I never thought I'd get the job. My whole career, I worked alone. I don't know how to lead people. I don't want to lead people.
Mason's last act was transferring Sam to you. But I can't make you take the job. I'd only let him down. Suvi, call Tan. Tell him we found the Turian Ark. Need a pickup for the Sam node.
And the Turian Pathfinder?
He didn't make it.
Vetro was looking for you.
She's been quiet all day.
The news hit her the hardest.
Efra should have come to me.
Shh, Axel, I'm all right.
You almost died. What's he doing here?
Relax. I was invited.
So it's true. Aya has opened its doors to outsiders.
Axel, Ryder rescued me from the Ket. He risked his life to...
Sloane Kelly saved Kadara. Look how that went.
I want to be allies. Equal allies.
You don't even treat your own equally. Isn't that why the Krogan left?
How did you...
I've been watching you. You're invaders just like the Ket, except less cautious.
What does that mean?
You'll know soon enough. Do not trust them, Siobhan.
Axel... He didn't used to be like this. He was curious, brilliant. But the Ket... Even without exaltation, they change us.
There's still time to bring him around.
I want to believe that, but... His hatred towards aliens...
I'll prove we can be trusted.
I hope so.
Ryder, we just received an emergency recording from EOS. Come to the meeting room when you get back to the Tempest.
Pathfinder, Ambassador Riala didn't think you'd have time for me.
She said you needed to talk before agreeing to live on the Naxus.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. I'm an anthropologist, but I've only ever studied my own people. I've heard the Nexus is home to multiple species and cultures. It will be fascinating, and possibly dangerous. Bacteria, viruses, other contaminants. My family worries about me. Are you sure I'll be safe?
They wouldn't let me on Aya if I was a walking petri dish, would they?
You aren't taking this seriously enough to satisfy my family. I can't go without their blessing. I'm sorry.
You're one of Ambassador Rial's candidates to live on the Nexus.
I am. Glad you finally showed up. Let's get down to it. I've lived my whole life wanting to meet aliens who didn't want me dead. But my family's here. How can I stay in touch with them from the Nexus?
You'll have ways to send them text messages and comm transmissions.
I want contact with the people I love. You offer machines. You're not good enough, Pathfinder.
Ambassador Reala said you're thinking of moving to the Nexus.
Pathfinder, I'm honored even to be considered for the transfer. I won't be happy as just an observer. I want, need to work. I engineer power systems. Will I be allowed employment alongside your people?
That's the whole point of this exchange. The Nexus needs people like you.
That's all I needed to hear. I'll have your ambassador start the transfer. Thank you.